As someone that loves K cars, how could I not make a video on this BMW ISETTA? Don't know much about it, but that paint. These are all the features if anybody's wondering. And here's what it looks like inside, bruh.